What I want to do in this video is write the algebraic expressions that represent the same thing that these statements are saying. So this first statement, they say the sum of negative 7 and the quantity 8 times x. So the sum, so we're going to have an addition here, of negative 7 and the quantity 8 times x. So the quantity 8 times x, well, that's just 8x, so I can just write 8x over there. So it is negative 7 plus 8x. Or you could view this as the sum of negative 7 and the quantity 8 times x. Let's do the next one. Take the quantity negative 3 times x, so take the quantity negative 3 times x, and then add 1. And then add 1. So the quantity, negative 3 times x, we can write that as negative 3x. And then we need to add 1 to that. So that's going to be plus 1. Now this one, negative 6 plus, so we can write negative 6 plus something, the product of negative 1 and x. So the product of negative 1 and x, that's just going to be negative 1x, which is the same thing as negative x. So we can write this as negative 6 plus negative x, or we can just write this. This is the exact same thing as negative 6 minus x. And we are done.